Trying to diss this nigga that you know that's been down for years. I've clowned for years, and y'all could never pay my peers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 8, you can't win. Cause all the way around, nigga, I get respect. And you's a nigga that can't even get no props in your set. Track New Park, you say, huh? Gonna be ripping, but now it's time to do some set tripping. So listen close, cause I don't want y'all to miss that I'm about to break it down for this bitch. Check it, Acacia, Poplar, Maple, Spruce, Cedar, Elm, West Side, Tree, spread all the fleas. That's from the 3 and 400 block P-Folk ride.
So niggas watch your ass at the center divide.
Now Aaron Tyler, tell me why you seem so tame when I caught you at the airport shaking like a trap game. Look up and you see my niggas coming, and you look like your bitch ass was about to start running. But all I wanted to do was kick a little conversation and see if we can fix this little situation. But what I fucked you up was what you wondered. Yeah, that's probably why you changed your little page enough. But bitches like you don't grow. You can't even look me in my eye, let alone go toe to toe. And calling me skinny, you's a clown. I'ma call you Theo cause you weigh 92.3 pounds. Whack ass actor, movie script killer, fool dunk, you know, quick and still a nigga. Got this psycho, boy, you oughta quit. Your records don't hit, and bitches don't jock your shit. You need to stay down, you confident clown, and get off of the nuts of the niggas with guts. Because I'm down with the trio, I'm down with Death Row, I'm down with Black Tone, and I'm down with the flow. So when we cross paths, and I hope that soon, I'ma boot your motherfucking ass to the moon. You need to quit banging under false pretense, cause if it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. Killer, you's a comedian, bitch. Tell me why you act so scary.
giving your set a bad name with your misspelled name. E-I-H-G. Now should I continue? Yeah, you left out the G, cause the G ain't in you. Remember that time you was rolling on the west side, and a little brown bucket put up on your side. Call that that light in your Camry in the midst of a real killer. Tell me, did you feel a little nervous? You was in the shadow of death with two Trap 5-7s pointed at your chest. What you gon' do? Where was your niggas that kill at? You ain't got no killer, so kill that. Holding up your hands and begging for a pass. You lucky they didn't just to get the dumping on your ass. Cause this game you think is funny is some real shit. So you need to be more careful who you fucking with. Yeah.